Hello, welcome back to American Farmlands. Today we're going to be making some silage. A warm bellow at it. One ready to hook up to. I don't believe I ever used this one before. Started mowing this last week, video on American Farmlands. Turn on our macabell drop. That'll help out. Gonna go a little slow, looks like. We're good, done though. I decided to go with the light green this time. Something different. Gonna take a while. Never done this in real life. Been hay quite a bit, but never did silage. My dad's cousin used to make silage for his dairy cows, but I've never done it. I guess I was told that he used to take his corn over to the feed store. And the feed store would make feed for him, and they were supposed to use the corn that he brought. And they ended up giving him some bad feed. He got checking out the feed, and it was the corn in it that was bad. The corn was moldy. He went back and talked to him, and the ambulance just went by. I'm guessing that was an ambulance. I've been a cop car. Well, no, they wouldn't make it right with it. So, after that, Dad said that he started making his own feed. He wasn't gonna mess with it no more. We was there picking up a calf, I mean, one day, and he was there watching the combine. He was getting ready to take it back, because he was getting on the combine. He said, what little use he got out of the combine? He was better off renting one. It was cheaper in the long run for him to rent it than to spend all that money to buy a combine. That's the setup over there I was using. Cousin had that dairy farm, he made big round bells. We made the smaller square bells. Last few years of about 2-3 years using that the baler, we kept having problems with the string breaking all the time. We're building a new fire department. Why I love that. We're also about ready to open up a bowling alley. Family Fun Center is going to have a bowling alley, a restaurant slash bar. Arcade games, two-story laser tag, small roller coaster. pool tables. Not for sure what all else is gonna be in there. Supposed to be open, I guess, any time now. They've been training employees. It took 10 minutes to wrap all these bells so far. I've seen about enough of me wrapping all these bells. Somewhere. I know I do because I used it to pick them up. Not unless I got rid of it. Okay, where is it? Must have got rid of it. That's right, I remember. I didn't like it. By that. should be able to get close enough to the bells to pick them up. What's the bells done that in real life? You drive by me? Jump right on the chair? Four silage bells were made so far today in this video. We'll do a few more bells, that'll be it for today. Not much going on in this video today, so make it silent. It has to be done. go down to the end of here. I'll do two more bells. And that'll be it for this video. That's about all I can do one time. That was 21 minutes right now at this. Yeah, that's about all I can go with on one video. This video I'm uploading now, I started at 9 o'clock this morning. And at the time of making this video, it's 7:14 now, and there's still about 2 hours left to go to finish it. I don't have very good internet service here. Well, it takes around 12 hours. Sometimes up to 15 hours to upload one video. And that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.